everyone, welcome again to our channel. So today one of my closest friends have asked me, how do I watch Netflix video from the USA, even if I'm here in Australia? So the secret is, I have to ask my husband because I don't know how it works, but he has shown me quickly how to do it. So I have done a video of this in my YouTube, so you will be able to access that one. So, well, eventually there are a lot of nice movies that can be found in Netflix USA, which are not here in Netflix Australia. So wherever you are around the world, there would have been some different movies or end series from Netflix. So in this video, you will learn how to do that. Today, I'll be quickly showing you how to use VPN Express so you can watch Netflix from the USA. So as at the moment, I have the Netflix here in Australia, but one of my friends is asking, how do I get to watch the movies that are in US Netflix? So first, you have to make sure you have the application VPN Express. So you go to your apps, and then it says VPN Express. As far as I know, it says that way, and search it, and there you go. I already downloaded it, so I just have to open it straight away. And then you have to make sure it will be showing like that. So it's connecting to Australia, Melbourne, but I'll have to look for, stop that one. You're not connected to anything else, but go find United States. So you have to connect to the United States one. So now it says you're connected, and then just go to your Netflix in your phone, or and then look for the movies that you would like to watch. So this is the movie that she wanted to watch. This is the second one from the after. The other one is entitled After, and this is the second movie, After We Collided. It's like part two of the movie, which is a really good one. So this is the first one, the After, which they have seen already, and this is the After We Collided. And just mirror it with your television. So that's basically how you do it. I'm not quite sure how to do it on the television. My husband said it's quite tricky. I think that would be another video. So you guys, I hope this will be useful for you, and hope you enjoy.